God's not a sugar daddy, he's a father. And a father is more interested in your character and the end of your life than he is at the moment. See, blessings are things, but the blessing is the enablement to prosper.